Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 25, Verse 4. Do not keep the ox from taking the grain when he is crushing it.